Bible says that the Samaritan, who was not a Jew, who was another race, he didn't even speak his language, but the Samaritan was on his way to Jericho, and he looks over and he sees this man, and the Bible says that he has enough compassion in his heart that he had compassion on him, and he cared, he went and cared for him. He patched up his wounds, he poured oil in his wine in his sword. He couldn't put the wine and drunk it, but he said, no, I ain't gonna drink this. I'm gonna help him heal from this. I'm gonna pour it on my brother who's wounded beside the road. And the Bible said he patched up his wounds, put him on his feet. He didn't just say, well, I'm gonna stay here until somebody come by and see about you. He said, no, I'm gonna take you with me. I'm gonna get you out of harm's way. And I'm gonna take you to this place where I know you can be safe, and you can be cared for, and you can get some heat, get the rest that you need. So he took this man to this hotel, and he said to them, now I'm gonna care for you while you're here. But then when he left, he said, here go, I'm gonna pay his way. I'm gonna pay his fare. I'm gonna give you some money on his behalf. But when I come back through, if I owe anything else, then I'll pay you.